14 back on the floor for the fourth period. Falcons shooting just over 30%, while Schuylerville is shooting right around 50% for the game thus far. Foul on the first possession of the fourth quarter is going to go against Schuylerville. The referee's going to talk over if it's a shooting foul or not, I think. So we're going to say no shot on the play. Actually, now we're going to have a technical foul assessed against the coach. Looks like Chad Bowman, the head coach for the Falcons. It's going to be teed up. Foul all against Schuylerville, when he has Kyle Waldron, second of the night, third on Schuylerville in the second half. Technically, it goes against Bowman. Oh, Schenectady Christian, that's going, should be a shooting situation. Referees start working out. Second one up a little bit short. It's not to push him to get the rebound as Dylan Bowman brings it down. Falcons bring it back the other way. They need to start finding that range from deep if they want to get back in this one. Bowman puts up a wild shot off the side of the backboard. Now he's going to foul again. That's going to be a 9 of the half against Schenectady Christian. It is Bowman's fourth of the game. Dan Aldrin back on the line for Schuylerville. Makes the first. Dan Aldrin came into tonight's game with 55 points on the season. Actually struggling from the line this year, shooting less than 50% coming into tonight. And this evening thus far, they're shooting around 60% from the free throw line. So Waldron brings it over the timeline as he has to help break the press, and Schuylerville's going to set up shop. We'll get it back into Waldron. Comes across, blocked by Moore. Moore only 5'11", and blocks the much taller Waldron. Caleb Stewart with a three from the right wing. No good, but Taplin runs it down. Now Collins with a long three, very short. And Taplin gets another board, but he's knocked down as he goes back up with it. It's going to be the sixth foul in the second half